We're going to take a 10-minute break and then we'll be coming back with another set.